Hi guys! Sorry, I'm just scratching down my mouth. So, if you don't watch X Factor and you're not British, click off this video now because you don't know what's going on. We're on the top 5 this week, and yeah, we're just gonna. Rank everyone. So the worst person in it, just turn the sound on because I don't like this person, is she thought she'd get away. Next is them. This is not very good, and it's so popular at the same time, they're terrible. Is it too late now to say sorry? This will be their best performance by far, but because their other performances are really boring. Only because most of their performances were actually pretty boring, but number 3, because this time it wasn't boring. I clicked on the wrong bit. So yeah, now number 2, I don't even like any of it except number 1, so number 2. Is okay. Matt Curry. I was born in a thunderstorm. It's number 2 because they actually can sing. I don't really like them, but they can sing. Still, but yeah. I grew up overnight. I played alone, I'm playing on my own. I suffer. I think you know who my favourite is. So, I'm just going to show you. And then you can work from it. Who's got, when there's four, you'll work out who's got four. Even though I don't want anyone else to. You will show. Yeah, this was really good, this bit. It was a really good bit. This.
What are you guys playing?
Supposed to be playing Game 4, but this one player keeps kicking my ass. The Legend 27. Yeah, the Legend 27.
Who is the Legend 27?
We're fighting for a place, and this was back, like, a few weeks ago. I'm probably going to get copyrighted now. Yay! Crap.
Name of the act you're sending home.
You know, it's interesting that... You know, you had a good night last night, girls.
What's that, Simone? Sorry. Anyway, guys, if you have a different opinion to me, you can That's better.